colleagues of UCC. My name is Nana Kwesi Bediako Ampa, your local NUCS president. Over here, we can see that today we are starting our e-switch registration. This process is going to take the whole of this month. Therefore, standing here, I urge you all to join. Now, someone may ask, why do I need an e-switch card? Now, for my final year students, this is something that is very needed as we are moving to go and do our national service. It is this e-switch card that the government will be paying our NSS allowance to, only through the e-switch card. Thus, it is very necessary that we actually do this and then we go into the job market with our e-switch cards. For our non-final year students, they say that the early bird catches the worm. It is better if you do it now. So we are starting right here at LT near the Parliament grounds, where all students from all their halls, their diasporas, can come around and then register for the e-switch card. We are collaborating with Zenith Bank, and with Zenith Bank, the e-switch card is one thing you should note, that it does not connect to any bank account. Therefore, whether you have a different bank account, you can still come over here and then register your e-switch card. Apart from the e-switch card, we are offering many other things to our students as well. We are also offering Aspire accounts as well as Visa and MasterCard. Note that the e-switch card is free. The local NUCS has been able to ensure that this time around our e-switch cards are going to be issued out free of charge. Free of charge. This is the local NUCS the University of Cape Coast voted into power for. So, colleagues of UCC, come round, and this is going to start from today, the 5th of July, to the ending of this month. We are hoping that after the first 2 weeks of being at Parliament grounds, we move to the halls of residence so that students who are in the halls can also come around and then register this. Colleagues of UCC, take this opportunity, take the bull by the horn, and come and register for your e-switch cards. When coming, kindly wear your nose mask. Over here, we are observing all the COVID-19 protocols. Stay safe and let's kick COVID out. Thank you very much. The name is Nana Kwesi Bediako Ampa, your local NUCS president.
Good afternoon to all students of the University of Cape Coast. My name is Francis Kobna Arthur. I'm a relationship manager with Zenith Bank. I want to use this opportunity to invite every student to be part of this very unique opportunity that is a collaboration between Zenith Bank and UCC NUCS. We are issuing Zenith branded e-switch cards for free. This is the very first time this exercise is being undertaken. We see as a bank this opportunity as a very unique one because of the times we are in. We know that as students, it is mandatory for you to have this card for your national service as you exit your times in the university. We encourage you to come forward to this particular center and then be issued this card. As I said, it is at no cost to you. The only requirement that you are expected to have is a valid national ID. I want to use this opportunity to thank the NUCS for this initiative, for coming forward to partner Zenith Bank for this opportunity, and we look forward to an excellent outcome. We are targeting as much as 10,000 students out there. We have all the resources available, and we see this as our corporate social responsibility for the many years of exciting banking relationship that we have had with the University of Competitive Choice. And so we invite you to be part of this package, come forward and be issued this card so that you can also continue with your national service in a very healthy way. I urge you to continue to observe all the protocols. We know the banks, as have been directed by the Bank of Ghana, has tried as much as possible to reduce the numbers in the banking hall, and that is why we are bringing this offer to you at your location, so that you wouldn't go through the inconvenience of coming to join queues at the branch for you to be issued this card. So we urge you to take opportunity and make this very important program a very wonderful success. Thank you.
Okay, good afternoon, fellow student colleagues. I'm Derek Alfiu, the Local News Coordinating Secretary, and I'm here with our final year students to ask them about the Local NOOCs registration process, the eSwitch card registration process. So I'll start with my lady here.
Okay, I'm Akoto Vaida, a final year student, and I'm reading marketing.
I'm Azay Nat, a final year student, and I'm reading BA Social Sciences.
Okay. And then I also want to ask about the registration. So when you guys came, how have you found the process? How has the process been? Is it a tedious one or a very easy one?
The process is not tedious at all. It was easy going, and then the systems too are working very fast. You just need to fill a form with just a few details, and then the process begins.
Right. What about you, my brother?
Oh, I just came around, and the form, in fact, I just had the form, and I filled the form, and I'm on the queue. I can see that the queue is going so quick, so fast, to my expectation.
Yeah. Okay, that's nice. And then, my sister, I think you are done with your process, so let me see your card.
Okay, so there's the card. There's eSwitch card from Zenith Bank. So when you come, you don't need to form a long queue. So it's easy going. So everyone should come and then join for their eSwitch card.
Okay, that's nice. Where were you going?
Well, I also have the form here with me, which I'm going to give to them to fill for me. Okay, so I'm just employing all students who are currently in the hostels, in the halls, to come around and then do the registration process. It's going so fast, so quick. They don't need to be in the halls waiting for the last minute. They can come around and do the process.
Okay, so you are not done yet?
No, I'm not done yet. I'm still in the queue.
So that's it. Thank you.